Hey there, fellow space cowboys. Today we're ranking the top 5 best musical moments from Cowboy Bebop's first original soundtrack. Let's dive in. At number 5, we have the soul-stirring harmonica solo from Spokey Dokey. Ryuichiro Senoh's blues harp playing sets the perfect tone for Cowboy Bebop's gritty atmosphere. Let's feel the emotion and virtuosity in this wild performance. Let us know what you think's coming next in our top 5.